All right, guys, we are back. We got this is a customer we just did, and they wants to come and clean out all this. So we got this whole shed we're gonna clean out, and up there, and got our work ahead of us today, and we got one after this. So we gotta get through it, muscle through. And we're also doing one more room right here. They're gonna keep all this. They want the garden tools, the saw, the wheelbarrow, but the rest of it's gonna go. We're already knocking it out, so stay tuned. First thing we do is we separate all the metal so we can recycle as much as possible. You know, everything that can be recycled, keep it out of the landfill. And we just start separating things. Anything that's small can go right inside containers so that we can easily manage all that. All right, guys, got this room mostly cleared out. Gonna find out if we gotta roll up this carpet and take it or not. We'll get a good sweep going. Gonna leave that for them. All in all, this has been pretty good. Next, we got all this one. Already kind of got started. You're gonna bang this out. I like jobs like this, you know. Come here, just get it all cleaned out. They call you back, do a good job, you know. We had the customer call us and say that she wanted these blinds ripped down. When it's within reason, we do it, you know, and this time we're gonna do it for her because, you know, I'm a super servicer and these aren't that heavy, and so we'll just rip them down. Customer service. Filling that truck up. Got lots of scrap to the side, but we might have to go to the dump and come back and take the rest of the scrap. But we're getting there. Got all these using as containers, fill them up as we go. Made a lot of progress. Still got more. That's about what we have for scrap. We got a bag of Christmas lights, wire, got some copper. But we got all this done, you know. Got this thing all good. Left what they wanted. Just picking up some small things like these peanuts, you know, we can't leave those laying about. Got some empty buckets. Those are always good containers to have to fill up with the junk. Look at this puppy. We got it all cleaned out. Yep. Left a few things like some oil containers because we can't get rid of the liquid oil. Wet paint, chemicals, but yep. All right, guys. Another day in the life. Hey, guys, we're going out to help out a contractor next. He's got some insulation, should be really light. A little bit bulky, but it's really light. Gonna give him a good deal, so he calls us back. And we hit up some commercial properties yesterday. We walked in, they had a bunch of like trash and pallets in the back, and gave them our card and flyers, so we might have a few commercial jobs give us a call soon. But we'll keep you posted. A little bit of it flying on the ground here. Yeah. Wrapped it up nice and easy. Nice, easy load. I like the small ones. Get a bunch of those done during the day.
At the light. Use anyways, the right lane to turn on to lock
loaded that light up. He had some concrete, offered to take it for him. It was a little bucket. Wasn't too worried about it. So, easy pickup and off to the next one.